Hi there, everybody. It looks like today the males are emerging of the mysterious species of gypsy moth from Sulawesi that I've been breeding. The species idea is still a massive mystery, and I really don't know how to ID them at this point. Maybe I'll have to send a few specimens for DNA analysis, but I'm not sure if that will be worth it. Maybe it will be interesting if we do a DNA test, but I don't know if I'll go that far. It's a cute species either way, but what's interesting, there are only males emerging. Because the males are much smaller than the females, they take less time to develop and are the first to emerge in captivity. They're also very quick to fly if startled. Let's hope I have females soon and some pairings. And let's hope I can find an expert who can finally tell me what species this is. Thanks for watching anyway. Just a short but interesting video about a strange species.